Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Steam Disk writes error due to a lack of permission in the Steam folder or the folder with games. Actually, some antivirus software, firewall, flaws in the hard drive can also lead to this error. What's more, system corruption or the missing game files also have the possibility to bring about this issue. If this pesky problem impacts you, this video will offer you some available solutions to help you fix Steam Disk error. Part 1. Fix plans from Steam players. Part 2. Official Steam advice to fix disk write error. Here I summed up some fix plans from the players. Method 1. Run as administrator. Right-click on this program and select Properties. Choose Compatibility in the window and check Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply and run Steam again to check if the Steam Disk Writes error has been solved. Method 2. Delete 0 kilobytes file. Open my computer. Choose C drive and go to Program Files. Search your Steam file. Find Steam Apps. In the window, choose Common. Check if there is any file of 0 kilobyte size. After all steps, restart the game. Method 3. Remove write protection. Press Windows+R, enter diskpart. Type list disk and press the enter. Enter the following commands one after another and hit enter after each one. Select disk 1. 1 is the number of the disk you want to remove write protection. Attributes disk clear read only. Method 4. Check your drive. File corruption or a corrupted drive can affect your Steam. Then we can probe potential issues through two approaches. The first way is to open my computer. Right-click on the hard drive for Steam. Choose Properties. Find tool, then start error checking. If this is not working or you're looking for some professional help, Free Alme Partition Assistance Standard is the best one to obviate multifarious errors of partitions and drives. Its check partition and disk surface test functions are efficient highways to quickly break the dilemma caused by corrupted parts. You can Google Alme Partition Assistance Standard to know more. Run Alme Partition Assistant. Choose the partition for Steam, then click Check Partition. In the pop-up, there are three options. Choose to check partition and fix errors in this partition by using Check Disk program and click Yes. And wait for a while to restart your computer. After these two steps, you need to run a test to check if there are bad sectors on the hard drive that causes Steam Disk Write error on Windows 10. Choose the disk with Steam. Click Disk Surface Test. In the new pop, click Start to run the test. If it erases damages, you can see red blockages. If it doesn't, those blockages are green. Restart your Steam, see if the problem is solved. If these four ways can help you, don't worry, there are still many other solutions. Restart Steam or PC, or reinstall Steam. Some errors can be temporary ones in the system. The first step you need to do is to restart Steam and your PC. If it doesn't work, then reinstalling Steam may fix the potential problems in the Steam client service files. Here you should notice uninstalling Steam will delete all game content. Clear Steam download cache. Open your Steam and go to Settings. On the panel, choose Download, then click Clear Download Cache and OK. Repair Library Folder. The Steam library includes all your games that can be written by all users to download or update. In some cases, these user permissions get changed and they need to be refreshed. Launch your Steam, go to Download and click Steam Library Folder. Right-click the folder and choose Repair Library Folder. Change download region. Sometimes servers of a particular region become overloaded or face a hardware failure that leads to download issues, so you should change the download region. Open Steam on your PC, go to the Steam settings, click Downloads tab. In the Download Region section, select a new region. You can also choose other regions near your location to check if a better connection is workable. Move the game folder. To fix Steam Disk Write error by attempting to install the game on another drive, if the error is due to a hard disk failure issue, this will settle the problem. If this works, create a new Steam library folder on the new drive and install games. Launch Steam, follow setting download Steam library folder, add new library folder. Then try to download Steam games again. Verify integrity of game files. Sometimes, those files on hard disks and other storage devices get corrupted because of bad hardware, software crashes, and so on. Steam can verify the correctness of installed games files and fix them. Right-click on Properties, Local Files, Verify Integrity of Game Files. Now wait for the game cache verification to finish, then exit Steam. Disable antivirus programs and firewall. The antivirus software or programs in your system can also be an obstacle when you run Steam or any third-party applications. Thus, try to disable the antivirus tool, then check if this causes the error. Get into Control Panel, System and Security, then Windows Defender Firewall. Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. In the new window, select the Turn of Windows Firewall for both private and public network settings. After making all the changes, save them and restart your computer. Update device drivers. The Steam Disk Writes error also appears if there are outdated device drivers on your computer, so you need to update the device drivers manually or automatically. Delete corrupted file lock. If you find this file, please follow the name and path, delete the corrupted file, and then check if the problem is solved. Disable overlocking. Some players overlock their hardware to pursue the best performance. This is beyond the system settings recommended by manufacturers. This can also cause memory and file corruption, so it should be disabled. Check net connection. Check your network hardware. If there is some trouble with your hardware, a Steam Disk Write error occurs too. Reset Steam configurations. This approach can reset the Steam configuration, which may change some settings. Press Windows+R and type this, hit Enter. In the new window, reset the Steam configurations and click OK. Now you have more options to fix the Steam Disk Write error on Windows 10. We sincerely hope some of these suggestions can solve your trouble. Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.